place, as it was the day His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great fell ill and passed away at the Amponsetan Residential Hall in the Dusit Palace. His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great was loved and revered by the people. He was known for his genuine care for his subjects and devoted his life for the happiness and prosperity of Thailand. His reign of 42 years was characterized by the modernization of Thailand and the transformation of the country from a traditional Southeast Asian kingdom into a modern nation-state. His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great also helped Thailand resist the tides of colonialism. Although Thailand lost some land, His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great acted reasonably and with prudence to prevent the kingdom from being colonized by other countries. During the early years of his reign, His Majesty visited many countries in Asia and Europe to establish diplomatic ties and use his foresight and wisdom to resolve differences and mediate conflicts. One of His Majesty's major achievements was the abolition of slavery. The effort started with a royal decree dated August 21, 1874, making anyone born into slavery after 1873 to be automatically freed from bondage. In 1905, the Slave Abolition Act ended slavery in all forms in the kingdom. His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great had the country's administrative system reformed and played a great role in the development of public utilities, waterworks, transportation, communication, and education. He was also the founder of royal schools for the general public. The people of Thailand expressed their deeply felt gratitude to His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great following his remarkable reign. To commemorate the passing of His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great, His Majesty King Wattirawut, or King Brahma VI, declared October 23rd Jalalongkorn Day. It is an important holiday that gives Thai citizens an opportunity to pay their respects to His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great. On this commemorative day, many people lay garlands, make merit, and pay their respects before the equestrian statue of Jalalongkorn the Great in Bangkok. Public and private organizations, schools and universities often stage exhibitions to present His Majesty King Jalalongkorn the Great's important achievements and contributions to the country.